Welcome back.
Good to see you again.
Okay, so I forgot to look up Dragon Age 2 Dalish Inc. Okay. Well, we gotta go back. Figure it out. We can just take it. So we'll quickly go do that. I'm mostly snacking on some twisties at the moment. So, pardon me. Oh, yeah. Max friendship. Ooh, actually, that means that is initiated. Let's see. Ooh. So there should be a chest that we can loot. It's right there. It's not that hard to obtain, goddammit. Goddammit. Oh, that was... Oh, this twisty style. Oh. Alright, I'm not gonna eat any more of them for now. Get out of here. We go cash in the herbalist tusks. I said I wasn't going to eat anymore, and I picked up another one. I'm an idiot. Okay. Now what do we do? Companions? Okay. Meryl. Go straight in.
Hawke, I could never have faced the Keeper myself. I never imagined a human would help me restore Dalish history. No one ever understood. Not the Keeper, not my clan. Just you.
When the Alluvian is finished, they'll appreciate all you've done for them.
It's all right. Even if they hate me forever, I'll know I helped them. You're the first real friend I've ever had. Maserana's Letheline.
Okay.
Oh, Hawke. Come in. I was just... Am I crazy?
What? No, of course not.
I thought their rule in a home would fix everything. The mirror would work and everything would be right again. But I keep dreaming of Paul's face. Everyone that I care for thinks I'm a monster.
What happened in that cave wasn't your fault. Paul did that to himself.
I know. But I caused it, or the clan did. Filling his head with terrible stories about me. You've been so good to me. Someday I'll make this up to you, Lethaline.
I've got something for you.
Ooh. Did you get this from Master Island? Mithal, did I miss some important occasion? I'm so sorry. I'll make it up to you, I promise.
There's no occasion, Meryl. I just thought you'd like it.
I do like it. I'm sorry I'm making a mess of this. No one has ever given me a present before. Useful things. Tools or clothes. Because I needed them, not just because. Maseranus, I'll find a good place for this.
Okay. Okay, so we just... that's... ooh. Quinn stuff. Dun, 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 dun.
It is apparently not enough that the Kunari define my political life. They must also infect what I hold personal. It is my son, Seamus. The life you saved, he would now squander by converting to the Kun. He has left for the Kunari compound. Please, Sarah Hawke, convince Seamus to come home.
He is of age. The decision seems rightly his.
I want to let him find his way, but in my position, he's taken a great deal of inspiration from you. I want to allow his idealism, but not blindly. At best, my opponents will claim that my office is now in Kunari hands. At worst, I lose my son.
Did anyone else see him leaving for the compound?
He made no secret of it. I'm sure he intended it as another of his statements about closer relations. Your example inspired him. I might agree, but now is not the time. These matters are delicate.
He's politically dangerous, you mean?
The office must remain strong, Sarah Hawke.
The Arashok says nothing good about Kirkwall, yet he accepts conversions.
I cannot understand him. Maker knows I've tried, but he landed with, what, a few hundred men? Add up the deaths and defections, and the Arashok must need to bolster his ranks. I'm sure my son is quite the symbolic prize.
You know this will only end in trouble.
Fitting. That's where it started. My son is not foolish. He will listen to reason, and you are in the best position to offer that opportunity. Please, do what you can.
Interesting. To the docks. Oh.
Right, there's the target. They don't reach the
Beautiful.
cowl of the overseer. That's three pieces.
So who hired that lot? Anti-Canari? Anti-Vicar?
Okay.
Shock hasn't grown attached to the Viscount's but
Sirrah Hawke.
I'm here about the Viscount's son.
Are you? In 4 years, I have made no threat, and fanatics have lined up to hate us simply because we exist. But despite lies and fear, Baz still beg me to let them come to the Kune. They hunger for purpose. The son has made a choice. You will not deny him that.
No doubt you see the advantage of having the Viscount's son at arm's reach.
He is no longer the Viscount's son. Vidithari give up their lives for the certainty only Kunari know.
You would not take advantage of his connections?
The Kune may demand that advantage, but I do not. It was his choice to be educated. He is not my prisoner. He is not even here. He went to his father. Ask the Viscount why he would send you and the letter both.
That seems strange.
They are meeting at the Chantry. A last pointless appeal, I assume.
The Viscount would involve the Chantry?
No, but we know who would. Mother Patrice.
A suspect in many things. If she has threatened someone under my command again, there is only one response.
I've had about enough of Patrice, several times over.
A threat against Vidithari can have only one answer. I will suffer only one outcome. I will be watching, Hawke. The demand of the Kune is clear.
Ah, great. She just killed her. Wanted to kill that arrogant little shit. Oh, jeez. He's dead.
Sirrah Hawke, look at what you have done. To pounce upon the Viscount's son, a repentant convert in the Chantry itself. A crime with no excuse. Your Kunari masters will finally answer.
You've been a headache, but to outright kill someone, that's new for you.
He deliberately denied the Maker. How many would follow if he went unpunished? And yet, even this sympathizer will inspire vengeance when his brutal murder is exposed.
You won't get the Kunari ousted. You'll get a slaughter on both sides.
To die untested would be the real crime. People need the opportunity to defend faith, starting with you. Earn your reward in this life and next. These heretics must die. Traitors attacking the very core of the Chantry. They defile with every step.
There is death in every corner, young mother. It is as you predicted. All too well.
Forgive me, Your Grace, but you must know the truth about what happened here.
Don't you spout your Kunari filth. This is a hand of the divine.
I have ears, Mother Patrice. The Maker would have me use them. Sarah Hawke, is it?
Viscount Dumas' son is dead. Killed here in your name.
I'm sure my name won't like that. Patrice?
Seamus Dumas was a Kunari convert. He came here to repent and was murdered.
It's a ruse, Your Grace. Seamus was killed to set people against the Kunari.
This is no longer a matter of heathens squatting in the docks. People are leaving us to join them.
And we must pray for them like any other.
They deny the Maker.
And you diminish him, even as you claim his side. Andraste did not volunteer for the flame. Sarah Hawke, you act on behalf of the Viscount? The young mother has erred in her judgment. A court will decide her fate. The Chantry respects the law, and so must she.
Grand Cleric? Grand Cleric?
Good.
We protect those of the Kuhn. We do not abandon our own.
Please, send for Viscount Dumas.
My son. Murdered in the heart of the Chantry by those who held a sacred trust. What hope for this city when we fail our own so completely?
This is not over, Excellency. The city needs a leader.
It does. And I am no longer that person. Please. Hawke. Leave me.
Ooh.
An end of sorts. Chantry and the Viscount's dead son won't simply fade from memory.
Nobody came out of that looking good. What now?
Not our move. We wait to see what the Arashok does.
Ooh. Venture forth. No messages, so we go over to the Hanged Man.
Isabella, my dusky goddess, you have buried yourself in the flesh of my heart like a worm in a red, red apple. You heartworm, you.
Oh, look, my friend is here. Excuse me.
But I haven't gotten to the part where I invite you to feast upon my tender white flesh.
Oh.
That's all right. I think I'll manage. Speaking of romance... You, Anders, and Justice. That must be exciting. As they say, two's company, but three is better.
I enjoy being with Anders, and that's all I'm going to say about it.
We know about Anders. What about Justice? Does he not get involved? Or perhaps he thinks you're too good of a person and isn't willing to smite you. That would be a shame, wouldn't it? Everyone deserves a good smiting now and then.
I could use one right this minute.
Have you ever been out
in the open? Oh, gotta go to the mansion. Gotcha. I went to the wrong location.
This is important. Don't interrupt with your selfish prattle.
Get off your high horse. I have problems too.
What drink should I order, and who's the father?
Oh, you little...
What is it now, you two?
Hawke, the Arashok is sheltering two fugitives who have converted to the Kune. He must be convinced to release them. He's already feared because of Patrice. If people start to think he can ignore the law... I need your help so this doesn't get out of hand.
I'm going to die. There. Got your attention. Real problem.
Hold on. What's this about?
Remember the relic? The one Castillon is going to kill me over? A man called Wall-Eyed Sam has it. If you help me get it, Castillon won't kill me. Please.
I'm trying to keep the entire city from rioting against the Canary.
Well, maybe it's connected.
What?
I'm just saying, maybe it will help. It's important to someone, right?
Now you start being responsible? Shit.
Isn't it odd that someone would run to the Canary?
They're elves accused of murder. Maybe they feel they've nothing to lose by fleeing the alienage.
And if their conversion is genuine?
I don't know. But how many more will try if I allow this? Justice must be respected.
The relic issue has to be resolved before we take on the Canary.
You trust her this much?
Probably not. I wouldn't.
They won't wait at the compound forever, Hawke. I really do hope this helps, because if it doesn't...
You think I like having this thing on my mind? Come on. The exchange is happening tonight in a low-town foundry.
The same foundry.
Are you sure about this? The champion was asked to go to the Canary.
I suppose you think he planned the entire thing.
Considering what it led to.
Come on, Seeker. I'm not going to sell Hawke short, but nobody could have foreseen the way that that would go down. Or do you still think I'm lying to protect my friend?
There are elements of your story that make sense. And you couldn't have known about them otherwise.
Well, that's a relief.
But that doesn't mean you're telling me everything.
I want this story to be told. You're not the first to get it all wrong. I think I owe Hawke that much.
Bang, bang, bang. Let's go. I didn't bring it, Isabella. I'm an idiot. Dog Lord.
Yeah!
Okay, so we enter the hangman, switch out our people, then back out. And probably end the episode, because we're at the 25-minute mark, so it makes sense. Huh. Should do her levels. Okay. Ah! I'm an idiot. I'm like, ugh, end the episode. That doesn't end the episode. Okay. That's gonna be the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe on the small notification bell to keep up to date, and I'll see you guys next time. Buh-bye!